All right, you know what? Foot pain is something you do not have to live with anymore. Head down to Step Ahead. That's right. That's where Patty will take care of you. Patty, you know, it's so funny. People in Hawaii, you know, we have active lifestyles, shopping coming up. When it comes to foot pain, it affects everything, our back, our cola. It works out through our whole body, doesn't it?
That's correct.
Mm-hmm. Now, you're going to do something which you are totally unique on. You have free foot assessments, right? People can come and get a custom foot assessment with you, right?
That's correct.
Let's go ahead and show them how it's done. Okay. So I took my shoes off. I got it cleaned off here. So what do you have right there?
Right here. We have a Harris mat.
Okay.
It does show us pressure points, the alignment of your feet, and your arch.
Okay.
And then we're going to measure your arch through an orthotic over here, and this is exactly what we do.
At the store. Okay.
Okay.
So we'll go ahead and put that down.
Okay.
Now, does it matter which foot here? Just go ahead and take a natural step.
I'm going to have you take a normal gait, walking mm-hmm. onto that step,
onto the pad, one foot
at a time. Very good.
Did I do okay?
You did
excellent.
Wonderful.
Excellent. Okay. So now what do I do? Do I got to pick that up?
We're going to pick that up.
All right. I'll bring that back up over here towards you. Oh, this is so cool.
And this is what we're going to see. We
wow.
are going to see a print of the foot.
Now, what does that tell you, especially about my foot, but what does that tell in general about
any foot? Of mm-hmm. the darkened areas mm-hmm. is pressure. So you're putting way too much pressure on the ball of the foot
mm-hmm.
or the metatarsal area, the toes, and as well as the heel.
Wow.
You're not distributing the weight evenly throughout the foot.
And why is that important? I mean, distributing the weight important, it makes a difference, doesn't it?
Exactly, mm-hmm. it does. So mm-hmm. again, we also talk about that arch. Here in Hawaii, we wear slippa.
All the time.
And so what happens to that foot? Again, the arch collapses.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
And so when it collapses, again, you need to support it a little mm-hmm. bit better, and that's what we do.
And is that coming to what we have right here, these orthodontics and the inserts? Is that how we support it?
That's correct. That's correct.
Please tell me, what do we have right here? What are these orthodontic, I want to make sure I say it right. Inserts, is that the correct way?
Again, orthotics is what the terminology
mm-hmm.
is. They do support the arch with 19 millimeters. That's the average arch that you should have.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So, again, you need to be supported on four arches that you have to your feet.
Got it.
We talk about this metatarsal arch, or the ball of the foot,
mm-hmm.
the inner and the outer longitudinal arch, and the transverse arch. All four arches connect together. The body weight should be in the middle,
mm-hmm.
taking the pressure off the ball of the foot,
and
the toes, and the heel.
Wow.
Many people come in here with plantar fasciitis, heel spurs, and such. So again, they try maybe other things that are out there, but they need to take the body weight off the heel and put it into the middle part of the arch.
That's important.
And this is what these orthotics are doing.
And you know, your expertise, you've been doing this, and you've seen so many different people. We always think, you know, it's the older generations, but you're seeing younger, active people come in that need help with this type of stuff, right?
Oh, definitely. We see runners, we see golfers, and we even see children that, again, they want to go out there and play those sports activities. And what happens, that arch that should be like this, it's completely like this.
Oh.
And then they start rolling
yep.
that foot in,
mm-hmm.
and that affects the knees,
the ankles, the back. Mm-hmm.
And small children as much as 8, 10, 12 years old.
Wow.
So we're going to help them with this one, which flexes with the foot, and that's the one for sports activities.
So you have different ones for different lifestyles.
That's correct.
That's so cool. Now, I got to ask, you know, sometimes people, you know, especially the holiday season, they think they can get this kind of stuff online. But no, you can't buy this online. You have to come and see you, because really the fit is so important, isn't it?
That's correct. Correct.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to give you quality exactly, and we want to make sure when you wear this type of a shoe that you have enough room in that toe box. And so it's very important. We do work with you for 30
mm-hmm,
days,
mm-hmm.
making sure you're happy with what you purchase.
I love that.
So you need some quality here. About this athletic shoe, I explain to the customers
mm-hmm.
that come in, it's wrapped with three layers of EVA,
mm-hmm.
again, giving you much more cushioning to the foot. 50% more than a lot of the other
Amazing.
Athletic shoes that are out there.
Amazing.
So your normal gait should be heel to toe, so this is exactly what you're doing with this shoe.
You know, in a personal story, my mother, who is an avid runner, couldn't do it because of knee pain, came to see you, and now she's back running again. I mean, do you hear stories about that?
Oh, all the time, all mm-hmm. the time. Because of the alignment of your feet, you mm-hmm. need to get that foot into the proper foot placement.
All right, real quick, we'll have all this information online, but if someone wants to come and check you guys have a little holiday deal coming on right now,
Oh,
right?
do we ever.
Mm-hmm.
Yes,
what
we
is that?
Do. And so again, if you purchase one orthotic
mm-hmm.
or a pair of orthotics, you will get this cute little shoe right here. again, half off.
And it's not only cute, but functional, though, right?
This is and the supporting ones, right? This is very functional. Right. I'd like you to wear this inside the house. And again, because, again, remember, we're cooking. And what's hurting us? Our knees, yes. Our ankles, and our back.
I love that.
Owie, owie, owie. So, again, we want to help you out.
We'll have all the information on Patty's two locations. But really, when it comes about not only foot health, but body health, get down a step ahead and have her take care of you.
Thank
Patty,
you
thank
so
you
much.
So
we have
much.
Two locations.
Yep. We got to get that on. And again, all the information on our website at KH12.com, especially great for the holiday season.